Actually, we are on top of the situation. The number of victims we have rescued are higher, are more than those who have been murdered. The number of suspects we have taken to court are very many, but because the journalists don't report that positive aspect of the police, the society is not informed. We have opened an emergency center at police headquarters. It is manned by a composite security team. We have issued out free toll lines, and we request members of the public, whenever such an incident occurs, ring us as soon as possible. Don't wait. Don't begin by negotiating with those who have kidnapped the victims. Get it to us so that we swing into action and see what can be done.